growing plants are way harder than it looks. even basil.
To posh people, the pub is kind of like a sixth home. And so with them now reopened, I want to talk to my fellow posh chums about how their lockdown was. I'm Max Fosh, and welcome to StreetSmart. We need to be socially distanced. It's 1 meter plus, so imagine a croquet mallet, half a polo stick, six camemberts sat next to each other, three French baguettes, one after another, if it helps you visualize it a bit better. You guys to be a meter from me. So that's not a meter. Was banana bread a thing in your household?
Absolutely.
Ghastly stuff, God no.
Oh, once or twice a week?
Briefly, a few years ago.
The context is lockdown, so was banana bread a thing in your house?
Only ottolenghi.
Translation, that's a shop. Pink trousers, great choice.
He's a chef, but he's friends with Lord Khanna.
Are you friends with Lord Khanna?
No, but I want to be. Yes. We are like
yes, I am.
This.
What would you like to say to loyal Khanna?
Have my babies.
Loyal, that's up to you, big guy. What weird activity did you start during lockdown?
Oh, God.
I made a lot of salads.
Clay pigeon shooting.
She made me gut a fish.
I was locked down with my bosses, so we tried to eat through the whole of Deliveroo. We went through everything.
Include the driver in that.
Sadly, I was actually trapped in my London house.
What was the other options for homes?
It's in Norfolk, so sadly we didn't get out there in time. Also have a house in southwest France, but yeah, we didn't quite get there, so I was constrained to London, but I did.
Option three, you chose London. Was it the right decision?
Yeah, I think it was in the end. I really did. I enjoyed it.
Harvey, thank you so much. Back to you in the studio. How did you make money during lockdown?
I trade.
So I'm a nanny.
I bought lots of Moderna and Novavax on Trading 212.
In English, please, James.
I invest in stocks like Beyond Meat. Sustainable, obviously.
Did you have stocks in Zoom?
I didn't.
Buy pharma stocks, does your f***ing golden.
So if you want to take trading advice from a man dressed as a barber when it is July, that's completely your decision. What weird activity did you start during lockdown?
I dyed my hair.
Did you? To that colour? That was the final choice?
Yeah, unfortunately.
I love it.
I decided I had a bit of a wobbly rig. So I decided at the beginning of lockdown I would run a half marathon by the end of it. Raised 850 quid for the NHS.
Well, I did sew something on the inside of these jeans, actually, if I get any activity after lockdown.
What is it?
I can't say.
It was a lockdown, it was a national one.
Literally like I'm here with Kay Burley. God, the insight I'm getting here is phenomenal. What did you wish you had during lockdown?
Holiday.
Oh, a dog.
It's always about just a pub.
Someone to shag.
Okay, Freya.
Swimming pool, that would be nice.
A dog.
I'd say access to my massive garden in my country house in Norfolk.
Significant other to look at my jeans.
Is this a pitch right now? Are you in the pitching process?
I am. Anyone?
To give your likes, your dislikes, your Snapchat.
At
a beach, can you say that?
I don't think there are any particular rules, so you can say literally whatever you like. You've got a cat. What's the cat called?
Freddy.
Freddy the cat.
Mr. McSnufflekins.
No, they don't.
What did you wish you had during lockdown?
Access to Waitrose.
My best friend Theo, she had to see him a few times.
I was starved for my favourite Waitrose essentials, so it would be Waitrose.
Which is, of course?
The fresh pasta.
For baking tips.
Baking tips for the banana bread. Pun intended.
You had a good old time with this banana bread, I bet.
Freshly made pasta, Waitrose are one.
Do you know, and historically, Waitrose has a total monopoly over fresh pasta.
We have heard that, yeah.
What weird activity did you start during lockdown?
I dyed his hair.
Outrageous, Rory. Great, and Wimbledon cat.
I know. I used to work there for a bit, so.
as a what?
Court attendant.
A court attendant?
Yeah, that's about it.
Make sure those white lines are straight. You might have a history of that.